I'm Jack Stowe. I'm the automotive instructor for North Kansas City Schools. And not only am I the instructor, but I was lucky enough to be a student in this program back in the 80s. This program is a true high school automotive program. I recruit students from the four high schools that are in North Kansas City Schools, and I have 16 new students a year. Approximately 95% of those students enter the automotive industry. Something that my instructor instilled in me, and it's something I try to tell all of my students, is the importance of buying a good quality tool. If we can make that investment one time and not have to make a repeat investment, that saves us money in the long run.
My students and I had a whole lot of fun making this video for the Channel Lock Trade School Trade Up competition. We hope you enjoy it. We hope that you laugh while you're getting to know us. And we hope we win. Thank you.
Hi there, my name is Alden. I'm a junior and this is my first year of the CTEC automotive program. First thing right off the bat, I gotta say that I really love this program. It really changed my life in that 1 year, and it's more like a big part of the big family. We're the best and we've proven that we know what are we doing.
My name is Jesse Williams. I'm a first year with this program. I hope that this program will take me to where my dream career would be, and that's I would like to be an engine performance and detail guy, and I'd also like to do a restoration business as well and run my own shop.
My name is Dante. I'm from North Kansas City High School. I'm a junior. Something that I like about this class is like working cars. After I graduate, I want to be a mechanic.
Hi, my name is Trevor. I'm a junior at North Kansas City High School, and I just finished my first year here at the Auto Tech program. What I like about this program is that it's very hands-on, and the people here are very nice and willing to help you succeed. And I'm super thankful that my district offers this program.
So now's the part of the video where I'm supposed to talk about all the awards we've won and all the great things that the students have done. This year alone, we were nominated for and we made the final four for the O'Reilly School of the Year. Through that, we were able to go to Las Vegas out to the SEMA show. We built a custom truck and we were able to show it. That's the type of program that we have here. We seek out grants, we work with the community, and we really try to keep this program on the cutting edge. We just had our second annual car show, and it was a great success. We were able to raise $1,579 to help us get back to SEMA in the fall of 2019. This year we wanted to start a YouTube channel. We developed this light board out of some used parts that we came across. And as a matter of fact, we used it to storyboard this project.
I don't know how many times I have to tell you guys not to break tools. I swear I think you could tear up a crowbar in a sandbox. What, Jesse?
No, we didn't break these.
Well, of course not. They're channel locks.
We are the North Kansas City Auto Tech Program. Thank you, channel locks, for watching our video.